हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड प्रैक्टिसिंग वेल फॉर योर एग्जामिनेशन। वी गॉट सो मेनी क्वेरीज फ्रॉम योर साइड दैट हाउ कैन वी कन्वर्ट द इमेजेस टू अ पीडीएफ फाइल एंड हाउ कैन वी कंप्रेस इट ऑल्सो। सो सी दिस वीडियो एंड ऑब्जर्व दैट हाउ कैन वी कन्वर्ट द इमेजेस टू पीडीएफ एंड कंप्रेस ऑल्सो। सो यू हैव टू डाउनलोड दिस ऐप, link will be provided to you. So click on select images. It means after completion of the paper, first you have to click the images serial wise by using your camera, and then you can convert those images to the PDF file. So after click the photographs, you have to click on select images. I have already clicked these images. Now suppose I have to select these images serial wise, and these are 30 images. So these are 30. Now done. After it, you have to click on convert to PDF. Enter the file name. It means first you have to write your name, then class, and then section, and then finally subject name. Do not click on PDF password. Do not click on second option also, and click on compress PDF. So you can compress to any percentage. If your camera quality is better, then you can convert it to up to 20% or 15%. So like suppose 20%, now convert, it's converting now. After this you can see the file size, that is 8 MB, and you can open the file and see the quality. It's very good. It means you have more option to reduce it. 8 MB is you are not satisfied with 8 MB, then again you can delete it, and you again select images. Done. Convert to PDF. Again write your name, class, section, and subject name. Compress PDF. If your camera quality is best, then you can convert to any percentage. So like suppose I'm showing you to convert it to 0%. So convert. Now file size is 2 MB. Open the file and see the quality. It's easily visible. Okay, so it's only depending on your camera quality. So if your camera quality is better, then you can convert it to any percentage, and you can reduce the file of your PDF. Okay, so boys, best of luck for your examinations.